So here's the tank set up and running with the new filter. Sorry about the delay on the next video. It's just that I had to do a lot of tweaking. I wasn't getting the circulation that I wanted, so I had to build this bar. And I'll show you how that make that in a minute. But see how clean the water is now? So our bucket filter we made, doing good. Thank you for watching.